These prophetic words come from a variety of sources. Please take every word before the Lord for confirmation. The Father says, "You have heard how important it is to forgive others." However, there is still a much needed aspect concerning forgiveness that I desire you to fully walk in. Embrace a higher manifestation of mercy in your own life this day. Why are you carrying around guilt, regret, and condemnation that I already dealt with for you? My precious one, free yourself from the chains that you wrapped around your own neck. All has already been accounted for through the cross, and nothing was left undone. Did you hear me? I didn't forget about this over here for you. I saw it all and forgave it all. I paved the way for you to walk away from this better off than you were before this happened. Do you not yet understand the miraculous all around you? I threw it as far as the east is from the west. If I am not holding anything against you, why are you still holding something against yourself? When you do this, you are placing your opinion and self above me. Let go of what you are hanging on to. Just let go today completely and promise to never pick it up again. My pleasure is watching you flourish and live the beautiful life that my son died to give you. I was willing to place my own son as your replacement. You adding more to the cost is useless. There is no power within you to pay the price for your own sins. Open your arms and receive the full blessing that I have given you. It doesn't matter what anyone else has to say about it. You are loved and forgiven perfectly by the one who created you. If this video blessed you, be sure to share, like, and subscribe. Financial support is welcome and donations can be made by selecting the link in the details box below this video. Thank you for your support. God bless. Have a beautiful day.